Welcome back. Shailene Woodley is back again, this time in the first of two movies based on the novel Allegiant in the Divergent trilogy. Allegiant opens today, and our very own David Moss had a chance to sit down with the actress.
Are you sure that you want to do this?
Go, 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 go!
Those people out there kept us in a cage for 200 years. That is not someone I want to engage with.
Divergent fans can celebrate. The third installment, Allegiant, has arrived, and Shailene Woodley must rally the troops to survive.
If we could rescue people from a toxic environment and put them in a safe place like Chicago, perhaps they would heal it.
And I'm one of those people.
You're the only one.
It gets easier playing Tris. I know her so well to this point that it's a matter of making sure the scenes are truthful to who she is and who Fora is, because every movie has had different writers, and so making sure that their character's integrity seems pretty streamlined throughout all of the movies, that's where more of the challenge comes in for us now versus trying to figure out who they are.
Where are you going?
We're saving the city.
Shoot her down.
Theo James, her love interest, does his best, but under the circumstances, someone has to be in charge. Her.
Every couple has their problems. Nobody's ever perfect. And I think that the ability to explore that is necessary, especially in young adult films or films with a young demographic watching. It's important not to put out an idealistic relationship. You know, you can have an idea of what a great relationship may look like, but you have to honor the fact that as human beings, you're never going to wake up every single day perfect or in a happy mood. And so how to deal with those ebbs and flows while also respecting one another is an important thing to witness.
Is it worth sustaining this population that's determined to destroy themselves?
What is going on here?
They're shutting us down.
Chicago will be erased.
Allegiant is really about taking that big chance, that scary big leap of faith.
I feel like there's scary leaps that you have to do constantly, even if it's like a simple confrontation with, or breaking up with someone, or, you know, anything that's a confrontational, emotional, psychological, that requires like emotional, psychological output or input is scary, but it's a beautiful opportunity to use it as a challenge to grow your bravery and your inner strength and inner pride, I suppose.
The Divergent series, Allegiant, the third of four, is in theaters now. David Moss, Fox 8 News, Cleveland.
Thank you, David. Still ahead this noon.